crashed into a school for bunnies. Now here's how it would have looked if the plane had crashed into a school for bunnies, but one passenger had survived, gone home, and mercilessly beat his wife. Have to be made of stone not to feel saddened by that.
Boy, Quagmire, I'm really sorry to fight at you. I feel like this is partially my